Hello, everyone.
Restaurants in, wait, where are we?
Central Christmas
London.
Christmas Eve.
20th.
That's
when it's
Wonderland.
Exactly.
Kew Gardens.
Yeah, I think we should go to Kew Gardens.
But it is literally just
that's,
no, but that's cute.
No, that's what we can
do before and take
it. It is 20th of November 2022, and we are planning Christmas stuff, and everywhere is fully booked, and
oh, was that your
voice? What do you mean?
Guys, it literally says, gop at the Christmas lights. Gop.
What?
Gop. They just look at them. Oh.
Hey, guys.
I'm
currently reading this book, Three Cups of Tea.
What's it about, Blue?
It's actually about, you know, like, we drink three cups of tea to do business. So, like, the first step is you prepare the tea. And then the second step is, like, you meet a stranger. It's actually about a mountainous community in Pakistan. Okay, so whole time. So first of all, I got these cute little reindeer ears with a Christmas hat on. Then I got tinsel. And then obviously, I cannot go a year without getting a Cadbury's Dairy Milk advent calendar because I don't like any fancy chocolate.
Okay, that's the end of my haul.
And now I have to decorate my room. Like, before I finish the haul, I have to show you some things I got from the charity store as well. Serena, can you stop hearing me? These are the things I got from the charity store. So I got this like pinstripe blazer, and it's Topshop, and you know Topshop will be vintage soon because you can't get it anymore. I don't know, but it's like, I think it's fitted.
I think you should wear it for your interview.
For an interview I'm not going to get.
And then...
in the 60 trench coat, but yeah, but I bought it because it's Miss 60 and it's really good quality.
How much
is that? It's so heavy, it's $7.99.
Why is it actually nice?
Oh, you like? I haven't actually tried it on. I just saw Miss 60 and I bought. Yeah. So that's the haul over. When do you start listening to Christmas music?
Now.
So 20th of November.
No, this week,
not
now.
Okay, I say. November 29th. Wait, how many days? No, November 1st. How many days are there in November?
Can you please find the
November 30th is when you start listening to Christmas songs.
This is cool. Do you want to do my hair? Do you want to
do
my
hair? Like,
so today it's currently like the 27th of November and we're going to Winter Wonderland. I'm gonna go to the station. I just swallowed my spray. So this is my outfit. I've got on this white jumper which is completely covered in stains and it's also my dad's. My earrings are from Lovisa. My jeans are like vintage Levi. And they're like flare out and then I'm wearing these like white Air Force with black ticks, and I've got tights on, that's why my feet look like that. And then I've just got this Morgan Vitoire coat.
It's a video, don't worry.
Update, we just snapped ping pong. It's right next to Connolly Street and we're waiting for one more friend to come and then we're going to go to the one hand.
Serena!
Now this is when I will.
Oh my god. One word to describe the night.
Fucking tired, hungry, but I enjoyed it.
I was more than one. Good job.